Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. I am MakeITUpSuperGURL. Today, I'm super excited to be sharing my AIA Beauty Bundle for August 2022. So if this interests you, please keep watching and don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to tickle that cute little bell down below to be notified of all my new content. Alright, let's get started. So before I go ahead and show you everything, I just want to tell you a little bit about the AIA Beauty Bundle. The AIA Beauty Bundle is a monthly beauty subscription and you can get things such as makeup, skincare, or haircare. Alright, let's go ahead and see what I got. Alright, so this is what the box looks like. It comes in this really super cute pink and white sparkly box. And let's take a look at what's inside. And this is what it looks like on the inside. So it gives you a little peek at what's in there. So one of the first things I'm going to pull out is the information card. The information card is going to tell me who the brand is, a list of the products, a short description of each, and the manufacturer retail price. And this month's brand is featuring L.YS Beauty, and I cannot wait to tell you what I received. So one of the first things I received is called Aim High, the multi-use liquid highlighter. And it says, this is a multi-purpose liquid highlighter that can be used over or underneath or mixed with your foundation to give your skin a healthy looking glow. And the manufacturer retail price of this is $19. So let's take a look. And this is what the box looks like. So that's super cute. And this is what it looks like. It comes in a beautiful container. So the product did come in sealed and I don't want to open it just yet because I'm trying to use every single highlighter product that I have before I open a new one. But let me show you on the box, it shows you what the color looks like. And that is what the color looks like. So it looks like a really pretty bronze. So the second item in this box is a makeup sponge and it has a manufacturer price of $10 and it says, this is a unique triangle shaped sponge designed to help you quickly blend your products onto your face and leaving behind an airbrush look. I personally don't use makeup sponges, but if you love makeup sponges, this particular shape might be really cool. So let me show it to you. And that is what it looks like. This might actually be fantastic for when I'm putting on powder because of the way it's shaped and I could just kind of like get right under there. So that's pretty amazing. All right. Let's take a look at the third item. The third item in this box is called Think Bright Glow Hydrate Serum. And this has a manufacturer price of $28 and it says, this is a vegan skin quenching face serum that leaves behind a wonderful glow and a long lasting hydration. So let's take a look. And that's what the box looks like. Ooh, this is beautiful. I really love this packaging and just it's got this beautiful rose gold design on it. This is what it looks like. Isn't that a beautiful color? So some of the key ingredients is vitamin C and it also contains pineapple and pomegranate extract, which is used to help visibly remove dull and dehydrated skin for a youthful look, and it also has licorice extract, which helps reduce the appearance of dark spots and uneven skin. I didn't even know that, so that's amazing. All right, let's take a look at the next item. The fourth item in this box is a matte cream blush, and it says, this is an everyday satin matte cream blush that delivers a high payoff that caters to all skin tones and makeup looks. Whether you want a glam or a natural look, and this has a manufacturer price of $16. This is the packaging. I really love the packaging. This cream blush also contains avocado oil and also vitamin E. All right, let's see what this looks like. Ooh, this is a beautiful design. I just love all this rose gold. And that is the beautiful design. Isn't that beautiful? And this is the beautiful color. That is so stunning. The fifth item in this box is a primer, and this has a manufacturer price of $20, and it said, this is a very lightweight serum that minimizes the look of pores and excess oil for a flawless base, which is really important when you're doing your makeup. All right, let's take a look at it. And that's the packaging. Isn't that adorable? I just absolutely love the packaging of L.YS Beauty. It's so stunning. And that is the container that it comes in. It's just so elegant and beautiful. The last and final item is a lip treatment oil, and it has a manufacturer price of $12, and it said, this is a very high shine lip treatment oil that replenishes your lips with vital moisture for all day hydration. So let's take a look. And that is the beautiful color. I think I'm gonna try a little bit of it. It really smells good. So I did try a little bit of this, and the first thing I wanna let you know is if you do purchase this lip oil, as soon as you take the top off, the product starts coming out. So be mindful of that. And then when I put it on, it was very, very hydrating, and it is very shiny. So I really like that. In addition to all the items, they also included a foundation sampler, which I think is really amazing. Let me show it to you. And that is what the sampler looks like. So you get about 5 samples to try out. Well, that concludes everything that was in my AIA Beauty Bundle for August 2022. I received a total of 6 items and they had a value over $102. And thank you so much for taking the time to watch my video. I really appreciate it. And please remember to love yourself, love others, know that you're loved, and that we're all beautiful. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.